You must be the new Tarnished. Beautiful work. Felling that dragon. And as such, there's something you might like to know. The heart you brought back. It's used in dragon communion. If you should find yourself overcome by hunger for the heart, yearning for its strength, then seek the decrepit church on the little island off the western coast. You must not forget that those who partake in dragon communion will one day shed their hunger for dragon. Their yearning only was until the floodgates burst. The strength of a mighty dragon. Magnificent. But deadly.
Those who live in all the more.
Ah, well then. May the Golden Order.
those who live in death all the more.
Tarnished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? A yen for glimstone sorceries. I dare say your proclivities are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture will defy nature, with a bit of luck. But one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. As a reviled, apostate witch, do you still wish to learn from me? Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in Glimstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle, or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice. Ah, is that a scroll? Takes me back to my academy days. Very well. This is sorcery with which I'm not entirely unfamiliar. I'll be sure to incorporate it and never lose that inquisitive spirit.
to the true order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Erdtree, grant me succor. Rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the true order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Erdtree, grant me succor. Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height. Servant to the true order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Erdtree, grant me succor. Ah, you've come to lend me your aid, have you?
Well, that's very kind, but, the help is very much appreciated, even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the true order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Height. Next in line as the rightful ruler of Limgrave. Young Tarnished, I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool, and plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood. What are you waiting for? My fort? Oh, fret the celeb.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.